Hey, Tiger Beat and BOP, I'm Tyler Hoechlin. I play Derek Hale on MTV's Teen Wolf.
Hey guys, it's Colton Haynes. I play Jackson Whittemore on MTV's Teen Wolf.
Hey, Tiger Beat and BOP, I'm Holland Roden, and I play Lydia Martin on MTV's Teen Wolf.
Hello, I'm Tyler Posey.
I'm Crystal Reed.
And you are watching Tiger Beat
and BOP.
The love between our two characters, the relationship is it's their first love. It's very sweet and innocent and real, and it's also a roller coaster ride because relationships are based mostly on trust and honesty. And Scott is neither to Allison.
He's a liar.
I'm not a liar. I can't share everything with her because I'm a werewolf, and it'll ruin my relationship with
her. But she trusts him so much, and so when she finds out that he's lying to her, her world's completely crushed.
So our relationship will be tested, but we will prevail victorious, hopefully.
Maybe.
And we'll see how it happens. We'll see how it goes. On-screen kisses is what we really want to get to, right?
Yeah.
That's what we want to talk about. Yes. Is it awkward? Is it weird? Is it gross?
Yes.
All of those things. Yes. All of the above.
With some people, but not for us.
But not for us, no. It never happened with us. There was no awkwardness at all.
Oh, pranks. Well, Colton likes to record without people's knowledge.
On this trusty iPhone, I've got a lot of prank videos.
That's a coveted iPhone right there if you want some juicy information. I mean, I was saying words that should not be at this 15-foot wall at this rock climbing gym. Felt like a rag doll on my butt, whiplash for a week, and completely embarrassing. Everyone else is laughing at me. Crystal's the only one that came to my aid, by the way. None of these strapping young men, who although are great guys, didn't know, and they were all laughing hysterically, and he sent the video to all the executives at our network on both coasts, and so I get 30 emails of Holland falling ... and bursts of laughter.
I think it was appropriate. I had to do it.
I love him for it. I also sing raps, and he likes to record those too for my new rapping career.
Hoechlin
has a great story.
We just like to scare people. Jump out of trailers. Me and Tyler Posey pull off a double scare against Dylan O'Brien. I hid underneath the table in his trailer. He hid in his closet. And Dylan came back in. I jumped out first and then told him to check his closet because his jacket was in there. And he found Tyler Posey instead. Those are also on our trusty iPhones.
Oh yeah. Also, I walked around to go get some food at Crafty, and he was in full wolf makeup. And I had not seen his new wolf makeup yet. And I came around the corner and I jumped about 4 feet in the air, and I was actually, it looked like a real real man, but he was terrifying.
Yeah.
So
we had a great Halloween party. Our Halloween party was pretty epic too.
Oh yeah.
That was fun. And what else? They all lived together. A lot of the guys did, and so they would scare each other as they were getting up in the morning. Like, you don't want, you know, before you brush your teeth, if you're jumping at something, it definitely keeps you on your toes.
Yeah.
I had a habit of camping outside of the bathroom door when Tyler or Dylan was in there and waiting with my iPhone in hand.
Yeah.
And I didn't have to say anything. I didn't have to yell. I just stand there, and then Dylan would fall to the floor. It was really fun. Definitely. We've adopted the idea of going by last names, so it's officially on set Posey and Hoechlin. No Tyler's being used, unless there's only one of us working. So.
Or is there something that only Posey does, or only Hoechlin does? Because sometimes you can tell by just their demeanor, it's like, oh, clearly that's Hoechlin, or that's Posey. Yeah.
Called T-squared.
T-twice.
T-twice.
Compliments of Chad Ochocinco. We've adopted that.